You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week, and I'm gonna be playing another shoot 'em up. And this time, I do think this came out on a console. I think it came out on Mega Drive, and this is Hellfire. If not Mega Drive, I think it came out for PC Engine. Can't remember which, though. So, sorry about that. So this time, it's horizontal. Kinda slow paced here compared to what I've been playing recently on my previous videos. What? Oh, come on. That was stupid. So I guess the gimmick here is that you can shoot your blaster in different directions. As opposed to just going forward, like most shooter games, of course. I think this four-way is best. Especially since opponents come from multiple directions all at once. And it looks like you can do this two-player, that's nice. If you have ODG, USB host, I mean. I cannot tell what's its weak spot. Your ship is just too big. Oh, it's here. Oh, it has to open, okay. Input name, AAA, of course. Let's continue. Just crush me. Just like that. Can't seem to hit that one. Aim for this one first. Yeah, your ship is just too big. He's smart. Wasn't able to destroy it. I feel bad. Thank you. Well, I'll be honest, I'm not sure if you're gonna be playing this a lot if you load it up on your Classic. I would say there's a lot of other horizontal shoot 'em ups out there that you could probably give more attention to than this one. This game just isn't enough. Anyway, that's it for this video. You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week. This is Hellfire. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.